Chico's Old Barn Kitchen announced on Facebook today they're closing down permanently. They moved to Chico in 2018 after being burned out in the campfire in Paradise. The post on Facebook said they fought and sacrificed to stay open, but will be shutting down for good next Sunday, December 6th at 3 p.m. The post did not specifically cite COVID-19 restrictions, and it did thank both Paradise and Chico customers for their support. New